Oleg, you have any thoughts about why Viola helped the Saints like that?
I would have expected a trap, but it seems she was telling the truth.
Maybe. Hold on, Oleg, I got a call coming through.
I'm glad you took my suggestion about the shipment.
Mind telling me why you gave it?
Well, if you agree to meet with me.
Yeah, that can't go wrong.
I'm coming alone. It's not a trick.
Time to see if Viola's playing us or not.
If she is, she will not live long.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go!
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Thank you.
Our crib should be safe.
You sure you can get us there?
Oh, I'm sorry. What's your master plan? Steelport will be mine.
Keep it tight. Move it. Just want to go home and watch Nightblade.
Oh, shit! Get in the cop car!
Doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
We're after everyone.
Then who called them in?
Worry about that later.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Yeah, so how long, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Riddles.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.